In this series of talks, I'm going to speak about religion and Bharatanatyam. Is there any relevance? Are the two connected? Do you have to be religious to be a Bharatanatyam dancer? Why do we have so many Indian gods? What's the significance of it? Does dancing to these gods in today's time make any sense as an educated person? If you belong to another religion, or if you're not a Hindu, then can you still dance Bharatanatyam? Where does it stand for you? People have often asked these questions, and there are many conflicts and many controversies. People wonder why an art form must be attached to a religion. If it is, and is it not, then why? If it's not, then why do we keep dancing about the same content, the same pantheon of gods? So there are some of these questions that I will try to answer to the best of my abilities in these series of talks. So if there is anything else that you would like to ask, please leave a comment, and I will try to answer in my next series.